This is the first thing I did in Ableton. Yes, now you can say it sounds like TerraScore, because it does. That was my intention. That's why I haven't released it yet. But maybe I'll edit it and remove the TerraSquad sound. So I just wanted to.